name is Alexander Gonzalez, and today I'll be talking to you about my 4 years of high school. Freshman year, I came into the school thinking it would be a long 4 years where everyone judges people. But the truth is that the seniors that told me that the 4 years would go by were actually right. Time flies in high school, so take the chance that you want to take before it's too late. When I was an 8th grader, I always wanted to be in high school football team. So when football tryouts came out my freshman year, I tried out and I made it. But I also made it into the wrestling team and to the track team. I also focused a lot in school because grades were required to be good to be able to play in sports. Once sophomore year came around, I did the exact same sports, but I started to push myself in ways I never really thought I'd do. I tried to get more fit, I challenged myself more in school, and I took AP classes, and I also took college classes. When COVID hit, that's where everything got harder for me. It's not because I'm lazy or just want to sleep all day, but the reason why is because my grades started to get lower than a 3.0. And something that impacted me a lot is because I'm more of a hands-on type of learner. Everything had stopped for me. The gym started to close, and I started to lose track of time, and I hated being alone doing stuff online because everything was harder for me to do online since it wasn't in a visual way. When junior year came around, I didn't play sports because I started to get into working. I got 2 jobs, one working at a hot dog cart and one working for a landscaping company. But something I kept doing was challenging myself by getting into more AP classes. I also started to take more college classes. I took 3 at a time for each semester that year. And I started to take medical term for myself. That was something big because not only did I like it, but it felt like it gave me a step closer to the medical field. This year, I passed, but not like I liked. I struggled a lot because nothing was in-person learning. I struggled to learn lessons. I recommend that on your junior year, you try a lot harder because this is when the SATs come in and everything is a lot more stressful. I also say to not procrastinate or to miss any classes that you have because that's all very important. But something being that I learned my junior year is that this year colleges start to reach out a lot more to you. But it is better for you to focus on to getting into a higher GPA. And the reason why is because that allows universities and colleges to give you more money and scholarships. And that's something I wish somebody told me because when I took those AP classes, the extra credit doesn't count unless you pass the final exam. But that's also when the colleges will start to notice you and you stand out more to the colleges. Senior year, your last and final year of high school. This is a year where you have to decide your final decision on what you want to do right after high school. But by this time, you have to start to realize who are your true friends and the people that will be there for you in times of trouble. Many people believe that high school is very judgmental and that you need to be popular to be happy in high school. But the truth is that no matter how popular someone can be, there is only a handful of people that are your true friends. And I just want to give thanks to those people that have been there for me, like the teachers and coaches and the friends that I've had throughout high school. The coaches really helped me and pushed me to my limits and always made sure I was on top of my grades. Thank you.